It starts off with Banbury Bill, which is a tune from the playing of Jinky Wells.
Very important figure, really, because there aren't many recordings of kind of good Morris fiddlers. He used to play a bit like this. Which takes a bit of getting used to, but it's quite good, actually. Yeah, so he's great. And so he wasn't the most subtle of players, but the thing is, he really knew how to play for dancing, and he really knew the tunes, and so he was great, and he was very much in demand as a musician.